So today it's breakfast with the Disney characters. Concludes our Disney experience. The boys enjoyed it a lot. Sally and I enjoyed it a lot as well, but it was very tiring. The days were very long, but I guess it was all good. We'll definitely come back to Disney again, but I'm not sure if it's to Anaheim. But it was a nice park, but it was quite different from what we had in Orlando. We had very, very late nights. Last night, the boys slept at midnight. We didn't finish the entire park. We didn't have time. We went to the places that we wanted to go, you know, like Frontierland, Toontown, Tomorrowland, and we went on the other rides, some of the very interesting rides as well. And now it's time to pack up, go to the car, and on to Hollywood. Checked out of Disney. Our Airbnb is not ready yet, so we're making a stop at the outlet shopping to do some shopping.
Yay!
Toys R Us! Because we hit traffic, but it's all good. Tonight we're just gonna stay in. Tomorrow we're gonna explore Hollywood area and go to Universal Studios. A little bit of Hollywood in the evening. We're doing some grocery shopping and exploring the town.